However, Whitney is not really going to be much of a problem since we have a legendary beast on our side. We almost one-shot the Clefairy, but thanks to the burn, we take it out. Then, for Miltank, we use Sacred Fire that manages to burn on its first try. It's just too bad that Miltank got to go first, otherwise that burn would have reduced her damage by 50%.